students of class 6, this is the part 2 of the video Tribes of India. In the last class, we had done Gonds, Veels and Santhals. And now, in this video, first we will start Munda. The next part is the Munda. So, Munda, they inhabit in the region of Jharkhand and also found in West Bengal, Chhattisgarh, Odisha and Bihar. Munda generally means headman of the village. Headman of the village means they are the chief of the village, means head, main leader of the village. The word Munda means headman of the village. The chief occupation of Munda is hunting. So, what is Munda? Regarding Munda, they mainly found in Jharkhand. Where they are found? They are mainly reside in Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Odisha and Bihar. Okay? They have found in Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Odisha and Bihar. The word Munda means the headman of the village. Their main occupation is hunting. Then Khasis. Next part is Khasis. Khasis are found in the Khasi Jayantia Hills in Meghalaya. That is, they are found in Northeast India. Okay, Northeast India means Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura, that part. It's called the Northeast India. They are found in Khasi Jayantia Hills in Meghalaya and also in the states of Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, Manipur, West Bengal and Jammu and Kashmir. They speak in Khasi language. Main language is Khasi. Main language is Khasi. They follow Christianity. The main religion is Christianity and music play an important role in their life. In their life, music play a very important role. Now, Chenchu. Chenchu inhabit in the... listen one thing. First five, that is, in the last video, we had done Gonds, Veels, Santhals. This video, Munda and Khasis. These five we will memorize in detail. And remaining, that is Chenchu, Kinnur, are not needed. They are not so important. You give one reading only. Chenchus inhabit in the Nallamalai hills of Andhra Pradesh. They speak Chenchu language with Telugu accent. They are primarily food gatherers and hunters. They worship a number of deities. Deities means they believe in different gods. Suppose sun god, air god, wind, okay, river. They are the deities. Some of them follow Hindu culture and tradition. This is about Chenchu. Just give one reading. Then Kinnor. Kinnor means they are found in the tribes of Himachal Pradesh. They speak Kinnori language. They engaged in livestock raising. Then Todas. Todas inhabits the Nilgiri Hills. They speak Toda and Tamil language. Their main occupation is cattle rearing. Garos. They inhabit Garo Hills in Meghalaya. Again in Northeast India. They speak in Garo language. They are engaged in agriculture. Next, Bhutia. They are of Tibetan origin. They are found in northern part of Sikkim. They speak Sikkimese, Lepcha, Bhutia, Nepali, English and Hindi. See here, English spelling is written wrong. Agriculture is the main occupation of the people. And next, Jarawas. They are found in South Andaman. They speak Andamani language. Food gathering, hunting and fishing are their main occupation. So, all about the tribes. So, what you will read for your exam, the first five. Be careful, memorize. memorize the first five, very very important. The remaining you will just give one reading. So which are the first five? First five are Gonds, Wheels, Santhals, Mundas and Khasis. These are the first five, and these five we will read properly for your exam. And the remaining part, that is Chenchu, Kinnor, Garos, Todas, Bhutias, Jaruas, just read one reading. Only reading is enough. No map pointing from this chapter. No map pointing from this chapter. Only read properly. First part you will read what, who are tribal people or who are tribes, and how many people are there. I mean number of tribal people in the world, 84.4 million. And the names of the tribal people, who are the largest tribal people, second largest tribal people, in which language they speak. This part you should read in detail. Okay. So, I think there is no problem. Go through the part and you will get PDF attached with the video, and where you will get the question answers from this part. And all of you should write the question answers in your classwork copy and submit the copy for checking in school. Thank you.